Renee from the Energy Corridor has a question about air conditioning sizing.
Well, she got a new system last year, Tom. And Renee writes, my home is about 2,200 square feet, and I believe it's a 4-ton unit.
Okay.
It'll run a couple hours and not turn off. And I need to keep it on at about 77 to 79. I can't even keep it on 74, she says. I started keeping track of temperatures last May, and I just can't go another summer like this, Tom. Renee wants to know, what do you suggest?
I think you need to get someone out to check, first off, the static pressure in the air conditioning system. I think you have an airflow problem. I could be wrong, but that's the first thing that comes to mind. You're a little borderline at 4-ton for 2,200. Probably, if it was my wherewithal, it would be 5-ton. But being said, if they can get the airflow going, they can get the circulation right, and they can get the system up to speed, you should be able to cycle at 73, 74 degrees, no problem. If you want to go colder like I do sometimes in my house, I like going down to 68 at night, so I'm sorry. I don't care if it's all.
Well, actually, the research says that 68 is the perfect sleeping temperature.
And that's why I perfectly don't sleep that well, because I'm old, because of prostate problems. But the temperature is just right.
Well, Tom, hold on. You're talking about prostate problems, and you're trying to say that this is news that you're a pain in the...
That's right. But anyway, no, it should be okay. I really suspect that's the biggest problem. But at the same time, you still are borderline on the sizing. It should be five as opposed to four.
And she'd
feel
better.
Absolute comfort, Eric. Rick could fix it.
Tom's prostate notwithstanding.
That's what she's saying. Rick can't fix my prostate.
No, he can't. He's handy with a lot of tools, but he don't want any over there.
I'm still up every 2 hours.
We're moving along. If you have a question, please send it to us now to homeshowradio.com using that Ask Tom form. You'll find the button right there on the new and improved homepage at homeshowradio.com. And you send it in. We'll answer it like these videos over here. Subscribe to our channel, and you'll earn our eternal gratitude.